This race is almost over, and we will soon have a winner. And I think I know who it might be.
I am the winner of the lava race, the gladiator, formerly known as Emily.
Oh, Emily, okay.
I trust you made good on our deal.
I did.
If that's true, then why hasn't Jesse respond yet?
Jesse.
And there appears to be a confrontation on the field. Jesse looks very heated.
You lied to me. You tricked me into trusting you. All this stuff you said about being friends was a lie.
I know.
So you sacrificed winning the race to save someone else. Good to know.
And you. You were supposed to eliminate Jesse. Our deal's off.
Deal?
No. Oh.
No! Please!
Get the sword. This man did some Need for Speed building just to walk across. Holy crap.
You probably think I'm scum or whatever, but you know what? I don't even care.
You have your deal, Jesse. If you win, you and your friends will just leave us anyway.
My shot at going home just went up in smoke. So feel free to judge all you want. Hard to hurt me any more than Hadrian did just now.
Yeah, you're a liar.
Whatever. You're a liar. Why should I waste my time talking
exactly.
to you?
Exactly. You can't kill me.
Fine.
Yeah, get out
okay,
of this.
Okay, respawning is the worst.
You. Hadrian wants you.
Hadrian? Why does he want to see me?
You made him real mad. Come on. I don't have all day. I'm warning you, Jesse.
Before I go anywhere, I want more information.
And I wanted to kill you, but they wouldn't let me. Guess that means we don't always get what we want. Come on.
What a dick.
No. Just Jesse. Hadrian doesn't allow dirty respawns in the palace.
Fucking dick.
Okay. Well, be safe, Jesse. I don't trust them.
Hey, psst. I need to talk to you.
Keep up. Come on.
Come here. It'll be quick.
Jesse.
Can I go talk
you're
to
you gonna do
him?
What I say or I not? Just...
Hey, Jesse. Yeah, over here.
Jesse, I'm warning you. Awesome.
Give me one sec. I want to talk to him.
You're gonna get me in trouble. Hurry your
shit.
Hey, what's up?
Hi, Jesse. I'm Sebastian. I know you're about to see the old builders, and I just wanted to say, please, just don't make them mad. Whatever they want you to do, just do it. It is way worse for us when they're mad. We're just happy you're here. I know, you're so busy.
Come on, Sebastian. They're not gonna make things any worse as long as I'm around.
You haven't been here when Mevia starts throwing a TNT tantrum from up there.
Yikes.
Yeah, it's not fun. I don't want to keep you, but some of the miners and I, well, we made you something. I know it's not much, but it's all we have.
Wow, thank you.
That,
you didn't
Ender?
Have to do this.
Jesse, come on!
That Ellen Ender teleporter thing?
Now we're going to be late and I'm going to get in trouble.
Good for you.
Just the most not cool.
Yeah,
quit whining, Slab. It's super unbecoming.
I am going to enjoy squishing you at some point.
Wow. So this is how the old builders live.
Totally epic, right? Sometimes I just like to stand here and...
This is incredible. Such amazing use of scale and angles.
Right? Knew you'd be impressed. I get to hang out here whenever I want.
Nice.
But why am I standing around? I gotta go find Hadrian. Thanks to you, we're late. Oh, and don't touch anything.
Slab said don't touch anything. He never said don't look at everything.
Ooh, nice armor. Oh, that's probably Tim. trying to wear that.
Tim's armor.
Yep.
That now belongs to Jesse.
Oh my god, about to just...
So, I see you found Tim's armor. Gotta say, Jesse, I'm surprised that you try and steal that armor. Considering everyone is calling you the new Tim. Doesn't seem like a very Tim thing to do, does it? Yes.
No, not really.
I've heard the rumors that they're calling you that, and I can definitely see why. People love an underdog story.
Give it to me straight. Why did you invite me up here, Hadrian?
Why, so we could continue to discuss the terms of our deal.
More terms?
You can look closer. Go ahead. I assume by now you've heard all about Tim.
Repeatedly.
Everyone loves him. And why shouldn't they? After all, he's Tim.
Yeah, it seems like he really gives them hope.
Even better than that, they really believe in him. Tim is an inspiration to them, even when he's not here. One could say he's an inspiration because he's not here.
Oh.
What do you mean?
It's so much easier for a legend to stay nice and shiny when it's a fond memory. Easier to control it. I've been watching your legend grow, but I worry that with you still in the picture, it could get messy. I've been starting to think it would be best if you made a quiet exit. You don't belong here. These games aren't for you.
Yeah, get to
tell me something, Hadrian. Do you even have a point when you start talking? Or do you just hope to find one along the way? Because I'm getting really tired of listening to you blab.
Whoa, well, that's just kind of rude, champ. Haven't you heard that patience is a virtue? See, there's something you should know about the games. No one ever wins unless we want him to. Not even Tim. Let that sink in for a moment, eh?
No, I'm better than Tim.
I don't care whether Tim won or not. I'm better than him.
Do you seriously think Tim is real? Is that what you're telling me?
What? So you
Tim don't... gives them hope. He keeps them playing the games, but no one wins. Ever. Which is why I think it'd be in your best interest to play along. But don't you miss your friends? Your treehouse?
Wait. My treehouse?
The Atlas can see where people are from, you know. So I had Mevia go check it out.
Oh, shit.
Turns out you're pretty famous. I was impressed. Had to bring back some things you might be interested in.
Uh-oh.
Olivia?
Oh,
hey, Jesse!
Oh my gosh, I can't believe you're here!
Yeah, this really scary lady showed up and knocked us out. Now we're in these smelly boxes.
What's going on here?
And that guy's voice is the worst. I can even hear it through the obsidian.
I'm going to get you guys free, I promise.
It's great to hear that you're not a prisoner, at least.
Well, I kind of am, but different.
Oh.
I'm just glad we're all back together.
Wait until I tell the others you're here. I've missed you guys so much.
Wow, this is just, wow. Such a tapestry of human trauma and emotion. And we haven't even gotten to the best part. I saved that for last.
What?
Oh, yes. Your best friend. Reuben.
Oh, Reuben. Wait, what?
Sup?
Wait, what?
I've heard all about him. Your best friend. Your partner in crime.
Yeah, the fuck is that?
Who's that?
Reuben, of course.
No, he's not. Reuben's a pig.
Yeah, funny story. Name is Reuben, but yeah, not a pig.
So you used the Atlas to kidnap my friends and that other guy. Why?
Yeah, incentive, Jesse, incentive. See, even if you win, and that's a mighty big if, they will be staying to work in the mines forever. Or until they get a shot at competing, which
like
is
Pema.
Still basically forever.
No!
Okay, so what's your deal?
If you lose the next match and go work in my mines, then I'll let your friends go. All of them. You'll just have to stay behind in their place. I hear it's terrible in those mines.
You're messing with the wrong girl.
And her friends.
Yeah, they're awesome. just being supportive?
I'm not messing with anyone. I'm just trying to maintain my games here. Okay, I had hoped that watching your sad reunion would be entertaining, but I'm done now. What do you say, sport? Your freedom for theirs, huh?
Do you think you're worth more than all of them? Do you even really think you can win these games?
Wow, tough one. That's actually kind of a good deal.
You have a deal.
Jesse!
Hey, there we go, sport fans! Well, I tell you, I'm pretty excited about this. I think we're all winners here. But just to be sure you don't try and renege on me, we'll keep your friends nice and safe in here. Remember, they're counting on you. Slab, be a pal and give our new friend a walk home.
Sure thing. Come on, Squishy.
No. The most dangerous game.